Let's check the distribution report to see if the customer status histogram reflects the value order property. I'll double-click the thumbnail at the bottom of the data table to bring the report window to the front of my jump session. You can see that the values of customer status are still ordered alphabetically. That's because the platforms in the Analyze menu do not automatically respond to changes to the data. However, we can request that Jump redo the same analysis using the current state of the data. I'll click the red triangle next to Distributions, and under Redo, I'll select Redo Analysis. A new report window opens, and the customer status histogram now displays the levels in their desired order. Let's save the script for this analysis to the data table. I'll click the red triangle next to Distributions, and under Save Script, select to Data Table. I'll accept the default script name and click OK. Now I'll go to the Window menu and select Close All Reports. In the Table panel, there's a distribution script with a green Play button next to it. This script will be saved as part of the data table file so that I can recreate the report whenever I need to. For example, if I add new data to the table, the report will include it when I run the script. Saving scripts to the data table also means that I can share a single data table file with a colleague, and they can easily recreate any of my analyses. I'll go ahead and turn off the header graphs before I continue.